Summer arrived in Sweden with a boom, and I couldn't be happier that the hiking season has finally started. For the first time ever, I was able to bring my boyfriend Olof with me on something more than just a shorter hike. Even though there's still some snow left, it was amazing to see the landscape in green again. I have done this hike every year since I moved here. It has such a variation of fir tree forests, rocky and open spaces with crooked birch trees, swamps, mountains and water crossings. I love the ever-changing landscape, and this place has been my favorite for years.
Just got separated. We were trying to cross this stream. We could see the current was very strong, so he went first. He's so much taller than me, and it was like waist deep on him, and I could see how much he was struggling. He almost fell two times. So when I tried to go, I was already shaking before I started. I knew I probably couldn't do it, and when my legs were giving, I had to go back. So now I can't cross and he can't go back, because the back crossing he did was already too dangerous. So I'm so thankful I brought the drone, because we were going along the stream trying to find better places to cross, and we didn't find any. So I put up the drone, flew like maybe 700 meters and found a better spot. So that's where I'm heading right now. He's walking on the other side of the creek with me. I hope it's gonna work. I really do. And I really doubt I would have found that place if I didn't have the drone. Today's technology is amazing. So I'm super cold right now because I was standing for so long in that water. It's like glacial water. So yeah, let's see what the situation is gonna be like in the new spot.
The place I had hoped would work was way wider than it had looked like from the sky, but fortunately I found an alternative worth a try. This time the water only reached my thighs and crossing went smooth. So after about 2 hours we were reunited again, and I didn't quite watch my step.
Jag bara säger att det var väldigt, och det första var roligt att vi stod ju här. Men det var så jävla roligt.
and